Emma mama o retolo he re bone swantsho sa hao. Steve Kate sa hao. Se bone se camera. Oh yes. It's a certificate of attendance. Certificate of attendance.
Charity Kona.
Me Charity Kona, are you there? Kana ne ile surprise o grasti. All right, me Charity Kona hating. In absentia armo metele matso ba haitso. Because it's recorded. Me Charity Kona.
Letsatsi rapotle.
Ntate letsatsi rapotle. I saw him, he's here. Ke surprise kana but a itse. Ke na ro sa le go mrao kwa. Let's get another name.
Melita Mokano.
Koko Melita Mokano. Magogo, go guy. Yeah, Ashule Magogo. Bahofi bahaitsu.
Solomon Sishoka.
Ntate Solomon Sishoka. That is Solomon Sishoka. Le yena ke pensionary. Ska bona leso. Elder Sishoka. Me re kra yena go gating. Ntsa itse ra ile kra selo. Thank you so much Muholwari. Ah.
Esther Lefoka.
Koko Esther Lefoka. Oteng. Koko Esther Lefoka hating. Mahofi bahaitso for Koko Esther in absentia. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Letsatsi rapotle.
Ntate rapotle. Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All right. Propex. Oh yes, Liakanzwe, Pex sound, very good sound. You agree? Professional cameraman, media, top staff. Lena Gutulenza give a tabina more sound in Tlamonad. I hope I'm captured with a gapele la rato re thaga di flashlight there sa tla ile mo batho. Oh, wa ke tlhabile ka sunlight wa seng ntse mo TV. No, you can't do that. A ke rwa bona ba bang ba rena ke load shedding already, you know. Re mo stage 3 but sorry ba tloetsa show ho ra tlhahella. Ah. Hey, engeve ke khona ne ke tlo betha drums roll. Ladies and gentlemen, before we start, can I please ask all of us to stand, please? Can't the lady graduate Tsarena? Before We call out the first names. I want us to give our final round of applause, Rikopani, to congratulate class VOP class 2022. It's Andre and I hope we are ready. Mr. Duplessis, I hope we are ready. Yes, we are ready. Now we can sit down, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to make a few announcements. Hamoto Olimofele Hediteng Ali on stage, cameraman Ali busy. Retrolefa Chance, Yao Helebatu Tia Picture, let's be young. Let's see, let me see a little more how you feel, right? We understand and you want to take a picture, isn't it? So you are welcome to do so, but you only have 30 seconds to do that. Then we give the next graduate chance. So you are more than welcome. Who do eta, who jumpa, who even if unyago mufele go staging, you are welcome. This is a joyous celebration. Agerba haitu. Yes. Technical team is ready. Let the sound begin. Procession team ready. Why we pray at home? Baby, it's a chariot of fire. Ashiva wa mullo bate. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Rinyago feels that happy after when happy era patala witil woman at the Bangladesh or la shep. So, Ogarle to wait again. All right. You know, before it's that suspension, Hanya and Rir. Okay, Murutim Zul, Fundis, Galuzing a Pambi.
Thank you, Program Director. In view of the time, allow me just to say all protocol observed. Just three things that I wish to share with the graduates, and they come from scripture. I'm not preaching, I am talking. One of the biggest challenges for any person who has received knowledge, information, is to be puffed up by that information. So my first point to you is, let the information you have received humble you. Yes. Then the second point that I want to raise with you, you are a people who've been grounded in the Word, the Bible, the Scriptures, because you believe that Scripture is fundamental to everything that is done under the earth. Now, there is a strategy the devil used right in the Garden of Eden, when he approached Eve, what did he say? In Genesis 3, verse 1, he intends to deceive them, but he does not go direct. He asks a question, did God say? I don't know whether you're getting me. He knew exactly what he wanted to say. He knew exactly what he wanted to do. But with the information that they already had, and they were sure, definitely sure that it came from God. But that information in their hands, maybe just to be specific and real, it was in their minds. So when you read something, it goes up here. And he knew that they knew what God had said. But then he comes in and says, did he say what you know he said? Did he say what is already in your minds? Now his strategy, therefore, was to make them doubt that which they already knew. So my second point exactly is, don't doubt the information you have received. Even if somebody comes and says, did you read this? Your response to it should be that of saying, I read it. God has spoken. Yeah. And where has God spoken in our time? He has spoken in his word, the scriptures. So don't doubt what you have read, which comes from the Bible, because the Bible is God's word. But what the devil is going to do, he will ask you a question. What you have read, is it really what God says? And you'll be tempted to begin to interrogate other sources of information. I wish at time we would discuss issues of epistemology. That in epistemology, you have sources of information, sources of knowledge. And these sources, let me just run down them. One, it is how a person feels. You are not going to be governed by feelings. You'll be governed by what the word of God says. Then the second thing that the devil uses is tradition. What is it that you knew before you got this information? Tradition has a tendency of watering down that which God has spoken. Don't go to tradition to verify and validate the word of God. So that's one of the things that you need to try and run away from. Don't be instructed by how you've been doing things in the past, but be instructed by what the Bible says currently. That's the information you have. Then the third thing that is dangerous, which we people do once we have knowledge and we begin to doubt that knowledge, is to run to human reason. This is what God says, but how do I relate to it myself? How does it measure to the way I think? You have read from your lessons that the person who is principal in what you have read is God, the source. So let him dictate to you how you need to reason. Don't reason to understand and appreciate scripture, but ask the Spirit of God to help you understand what scripture says to inform your reason. You don't hear what I'm saying. Human beings have a tendency of listening to themselves, using human reason. Don't listen to your reason. Listen to what the word of God says. Then determine what it is that you need to do after that. The fourth point, which is something once you doubt the word of God, you run to. Because it is what we use as a source of information. It is what scientists do. taking something and want to check it using a scientific investigation. You cannot use science to investigate, interrogate scripture. Scripture must interrogate science. You don't hear what I'm saying. It is what the Bible says that must give you a way of interpreting science. Science will say to you, there is no God. But scripture will say to you, there is God. So for you to balance things up, science is very important, very critical. But for you to balance things up, let the Bible determine how you need to interpret science. Don't use science to determine how you need to interpret scripture. Can I put it in Swazi? Okay. Ninga sebentisi lwati lwese science kuchaza ukuthi iBhayibheli ithini. You will be misled. That is why people like Darwin, very intelligent, but he took science and says, science, tell me, where do human beings come from? And yet scripture was very clear. We come from the hand of God. Yeah. So the last point that I need to say, let me not go to these other sources of information in terms of time, in the interest of time. After the devil had tested that Eve was wavering, wasn't sure. Now, what is it that made Eve, shows us that Eve was not sure? Because the devil says, did God say, you cannot eat of the fruit? Eve says, no, God has said, we can eat of the fruit of the tree in the garden. But did God say that? No, no. God said, you shall freely eat of every. You see, the devil starts with the negative. And Eve sticks after that. And it gets into the mold the devil was taking her through. And he omits freely. And she omits freely, and she omits stating the facts as God said to them. Now, what were the facts? God says, Eve, you already have an abundance. Eve limits herself. She reasons from nothing. God speaks from abundance. Eve responds from scarcity. She mentions a tree when God was talking about trees. What was the lesson that, what is it that the devil was trying? Your God is a God who does not provide enough. He's a God who provides little. And Eve verifies and validates that. So I want to say to you, the knowledge that you have received must not make you underestimate what God has done for you. What you have received, doctors don't have. Scientists of this world don't have. Don't look at yourselves as nonentities. Don't look at yourselves as people who don't have. You have a lot because heaven is behind you. You have an abundance. And somebody will ask you a question, was this that you have studied tested by science? Say it has been tested by heaven. Because greater is he who is with you than the one that is against you. Then again, what Eve then does, when she responds, she then says, God says, we cannot eat. And then she goes on to say something that God never said. Neither
shall we touch or come near? God had never said that. God had said, there is a tree, don't eat. Now, one of the problems that you will face is exaggerating the word of God. Don't exaggerate. State it as it is and do what God says as He says it in His word. Don't say more, don't say less. Keep it at where God says. Don't go and add. Don't go and separate. Keep it there. May the Lord bless you as you display your knowledge. Thank you.
Amohela Morutuba. Blessings better.
Congratulations.
Dimakatso mule munyeki.
Oh yes. Thank you. Yes, you are welcome to take pictures, Liena. Halala di makatso. Hey, ngwanara, hey, abarzi. Congratulations, congratulations.
Khomolemo Catherine Mahlangu.
Me khomolemo. Congratulations, congratulations, Mrs. Mahlangu. Wow, this is so nice. Oh, yes. November Rabatzen, November Rabatzen. Hona mu, Liskara Gallywoods. November. Area certificate. Woo! Thank you, thank you. Congratulations. Mahofi akile uthle ba haetso man. Oh yes.
Johannes Mabelane.
Bracho. The future is so bright, Bracho. We solve the gadi brel, gadi dimas. Hala, la Bracho. Sia swanso ka Steve K. Tirbone. Sia. I hope someone has a Steve Kate. I do mail, see, as cats have. Such a. Go boy, I'm a team. Sharp. Next.
Kahiso Sadiki.
Kahiso Sadiki. Hey. Oh yes. Hey, can I have a sadiki when I get chava? Yo. Come on, go to Gasok. Kahiso. It's okay, it's their day. Arba du meleng bahaizo. By the way, all these pictures or photos, retole rumelatson. They are going for edition tomorrow by the editor, then we'll send them to you. Emang bilamo. Thank you. Yo. Yeah.
Kaugelo Caroline Nyoni.
Bar Kaugelo Nyoni. Kotsa Kauhele Nonyane Airways. Yeah, kele pantala VoP vibes. Okay. Certificate, please. Congratulations, Askawelo. Mahofi vibes. Thank you so much.
Kumo itzile
morero. Kumo itzile morero. Bahai sulen na kaname la labo na kir. Askriya mahala usibirekezwa hayi mahofi kwe. Yeah.
Lilimbete.
Lilimbete. Congratulations Sister Lily. By the way, she's a fan of VOP. That is why I had a response from Mutukwa fan. She's a fan. Thank you, congratulations, Sister Mbetha. Matsoho ba haitsu, ke haitsi ra lapa, mara ra fetse. Ra fetse.
Lizis, Stulile Mokano.
How's Stuli? Matsoho ba haitsu ausuli. The secretary of VOP. Yes. Howling uninvited. Congratulations, Astuli. Congratulations. Au hagi. Mahofi bahaisu.
Magdalene basali file mabane.
Mabane. Congratulations, congratulations, man. Bow festive Katie Sahao. Yeah, come on, Ali, energy, Chicago. Go stadium, Rabiza, the extra strong. Ali, the extra strong, Lin. You do it, extra strong, good way. Yeah, yes. I win a sundown, so catch it.
Megi Chuma.
Mechuma. Asmeki. Yeah. Ah, se tsere a go bo fellong ba. Halala Asmeki, halala. Congratulations, Mechuma. Raule Wisam. Thank you.
Mashati Koni Sibia.
Yo, yo, yo. Obona lega photo, ya, ya, woam. Me Mashati. Oh yes. Oh, again, that what Daniel and Revelation.
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations, sir. Yeah. It is a memory they'll never forget. Where family, our friends, they were on stage with me celebrating the event. So congratulations, ma'am Sibia.
Mutima Miriam Mutsepe.
Renale Mamu Tsepe Kamwa. Congratulations, Mamu Tsepe. Reshota Chele, take under Renale Mutsepe Moharare. Yes. Support her on stage. Mamutsepe. Steve Kate is a how mama. Another picture, yeah, Steve Kate. Thank you. Thank you. How's Poppy?
Mulibo Eni Malinga.
Oh, how's Eni Malinga? I agilu kilenale jealous. Halal. Hey.
This one was controlled, so I don't know
this one. Oh. See, kana o tshwantse na mele mo. Ke sister.
ask if the relatives would not come before she's a little bit must put aside and feel the anyway, don't say it because yeah.
Congratulations to Miss Malinga Matsoba. We are left with only one or two or three. Ke ba bona di kala di tletse. Auspop.
Mo hau Filimon Monamela.
Ntate
Molimela.
Filimon Molimela. Filimon Molimela fela. Thank you, the Mulimela families. What does the crowd say? Arbete Matsoba Heights. Yes. Yes.
Onika Lea Mabua.
Onika Lea Zosbini Mabua. Atumelaus. Oh yes, I see the families joining in. Believe you me, the family, Baba so graduating November, they are coming back here to graduate. Bible ni tabi ya bereka. Yes. The Mabua family and friends. Labua Brayaga ka November. You are going to graduate. Yeah. Thank you so much. Mahofi huba mabuwa bahaisu. Congratulations as Onika. Leah.
Riboni Chuma. In absentia.
Oh. We've got Mechuma in absentia. Hating bahaisu. Ki ola ne? She's not with us. Mahofi Bahaitu. For the recording, in absentia, o graduate, we'll keep the certificate and rese romele ka katsela ya tshwanelo.
Mojamo rago ke khosi. Simon Morena.
The last one, Simon
Molimela.
Molimela. Simon Morena Molimela. Matsoho Bahaitu. Now the brother is joining in. Batswana, ne? Utlokomele ngwanyana, batla o dirikwantsa. Tla tlhasela ke batho ba babedi o nana gore ko mowane. Oho. The Molimela brothers. Right, the Mulemela brothers, can you just please wait there? Mulemela brothers, can we please wait there? Can I invite all the graduates that class 2022 to please join us on stage? Oh, sorry. Did I miss something? Oh, yeah. Can you please come? Come? Come, class. And then all the officials leme ka momorao for a picture ya class 2022. All officials must staging bona ba emeso. Yeah, leka babango pele babango morao, it's fine. All right. Cameraman Rituse Ntate Khumalo over set up a pillar. Ladies and gentlemen, Lebella we tute.
Hanyan.
Ya hanyan efel. Now that ba graduate le ba heights, ba kreile mapanta, ba kreile certificate, I'm gonna invite them to take the tassel sabona to the right. Tassel gele pantale la mohaitso. Di se kamo right, one salar of edit. Before graduate and ele kamo left, no li se kamo right. Matso hoba haitso. Amborgesar.